Mabuhay at maligayang Pasko. That means welcome and Merry Christmas. We are the Allied Philippine Performing Arts Rondalia. Our name Allied means offering in English. And this evening, we would like to offer you a glimpse of the Philippines through music. The Philippine Rondalia is a string ensemble which uses a number of different size 14 string instruments. We have the banduria, the laud, and we play them with a guitar and the double bass that provides the rhythm. The rondalia has roots from Spain and has a long history in the Philippines and is a valued cultural legacy. We will be hearing Philippine traditional music and Christmas and holiday tunes tonight. The rondalia music we're playing today was arranged by our family friend, the late Maestro Bayani de Leon. Bayani Mendoza de Leon. Sorry, Bayani. You are invited to sing along or dance with any familiar songs you know. And even if you're not familiar with them, if you're in with the rhythm, get up and dance, please. The first song is called Paso Doble, which is double time. This is a dance music set in two-quarter time. Of Spanish origin, it was a popular ballroom dance in the Philippines. Any ballroom dancers around here? Paso Doble. The next song is called Ang Pasko Ay Sumapit, which means Christmas has arrived. It is one of the most popular Christmas tunes in the Philippines. The song's message is this: from this day, we should love one another, Christmas or not. Filipino knows that song. The next song is called Himig Pasko. In English, it means the melody of Christmas. This song is said to be the silent night of the Philippines. Himig Pasko. The next song is called Tunay na Tunay, which means truly. This is a harana or a serenade. I was told by our mother that our grandfather serenaded our grandmother using a Thomas Edison phonograph with songs from America. The traditional harana, the suitor sings with a love song accompanied by a guitar. Tunay na Tunay.